And here's the completed project. Recently completed a build of my grandfather clock.